if you want to look into the eyes and faces of people who lived 100 years ago, we can do that. You are not relying on an external observer in the way that you are with written documents. Emily Wilding Davison's, in my view, clearly suicide is something that you could, you know, at the time was very written up as an accident in an effort to belittle or to minimise this political act of protest.
That's the moment where you see her run out, and it happens so quickly.
There's absolutely no question for me when you see that footage, when you see the speed that the horses were going, that she knew she was going to die. I just don't think you can watch that and not feel that. And that's the sort of incredible importance of film, is that it allows you to make up your own mind. Any society that starts to take its culture for granted rots and crumbles away to nothing. You know, culture is the greatest thing for me that any society has to give to future generations.